I have my table runner all pinned up. Look at my tulips. Really busting out. Those are the ones Hallie got me. I'm going to try this as a valance. I think it's going to be really cute. I'm going to put it in my bathroom because I'm pretty sure the neighbors can see through right now. So this will be a welcome touch. And then I'm going to do a DIY today with some friends on here. Ashley, Brie, and Christine. And they're all amazingly talented. I'm sure a lot of you already know them, but if you don't, you're missing out. And make sure you're following along so you can see what they're sharing in their stories. They're all doing some sort of DIY too. Like a do-it-yourself, not a do-it-yourself. That window right there. I got this table runner is from a thrift store. It's so cute. Okay, here we go. This is just a shower curtain rod. But it'll work, right? Tension. I almost shortened it to the exact spot. I could even paint the rod if I wanted to. Oh, I love it! Does it look cute from back there? Oh, it's a winner! It's a winner! This is my print that I thought was a painting when I got it at the thrift store. Do you guys remember? And I'm going to do this Mod Podge thing. I've been wanting to try this. I'm very skeptical. I don't even know if this is the right Mod Podge. It's the only one I had. And so I'm going to paint it on there and see if it makes it look like a painting. I saw Cynthia at Cynthia Harper and Deb at the Blended Nest do it on here. So I thought I'm just going to give it a try. It does look more like a painting with the texture. But I want to add some glaze to it to see if I can bring it out even more. I'm not sure what it'll do. Maybe it'll ruin it. That looks so cool. I'm so glad I did the glaze. It makes it look older, and it gave it a little bit of shine. I'll put the glaze here that I used, which makes it look even more like a painting. That turned out really good. These spots right here, I think maybe I didn't have the Mod Podge on thick enough in those spots, or it got wiped off when I was doing the glaze, but I think it looks really cool like that.
You might recognize this base. I used one in Eloise's room too. There was two that I found at in the antique store for like 10 bucks. So I just got them both. And I'm gonna use some fabric and make a cute little pleated lampshade.
Pull me closer, we'll meet first. This magic spell you cast, this is La Vie en Rose. When you kiss me, I'm inside.
I think I'm going to hang my painting. I'm calling it a painting, and it's not even a painting, with a piece of washi tape because I didn't like how the mat was like thick on the sides and thin on the top and bottom. And I just got done watching Christine and Bree's DIYs. They turned out so cute. I don't think Ashley did a particular DIY, but she always has a project going on in her stories with the Fox Mercantile brick and mortar that they're doing. So make sure to check out their stories. You guys will love these girls. I've known them since way back. They're just really sweet friends. I love their hearts for Jesus, and they're just really super talented.
I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through. Sunning. Yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunning. You smiled at me and really enjoyed